had this wonderful day. And really, too, on, I'd like to extend, too, to on their behalf to you, thanks. And I know, John and Missy, from all these people here, I extend to you their prayers and their wishes and their love to you. So they certainly do love you and hope the best for both of you. Just a couple of thoughts I'd like to share. Because I know you have a lot of wonderful things planned for tonight. I don't want to take a lot of time and know these two people and feel in the heat, not from the fire alone. What a beautiful time not to reflect on it. A couple of choice thoughts. And I've had a chance over the last few weeks to chat with both John and Missy, and there was obviously the same with me when I was contemplating getting married, a little bit of apprehension. Things that cropped into John's mind, like will we starve, comes to mind, and what will we do, and where will we live, and what will I do for a job, and what about training, and all those things that we tend to worry about. And then the focus came back on, we love each other, we want to be together, we want to just be together forever. That kind of changes things, and the eating is kind of simple. That will be worked out. Well, certainly there's a wonderful opportunity for the two of them to grow together. A lot of neat things coming out of starting a wonderful family. A few changes, a few shocks. I was surprised when I got married that not everybody can get ready in 10 minutes to go someplace. And I tried to board John already. Be prepared. Some ladies take up to a half an hour to get ready. And some even more. New traditions to learn. Things you've never thought of. That first Christmas tree is a shocker. You know, you get those tall, skinny ones, or those fat, ugly, bushy ones, or you get worse, those artificial ones. Not real monumental decisions until you try to make them for the first time. A lot of new challenges. Who locks up the house? Who summons the tooth fairy? All those things that are fun to learn. A lot of other problems that can be wonderful to solve. They also are going to find that the talking together, being together, is going to be very important for them. They also know and share the love of our Heavenly Father, and will find that as they grow for each other, keeping the Heavenly Father in their family will be a big boost to them and help them. I don't want to miss anything. Tonight, they're going to make some covenants. They're going to come and cleave to one another and really become one, become one's best friend. Now, what a neat opportunity that is going to be. And they already are. If you continue that friendship, what a wonderful opportunity. They will also covenant to observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations of the Holy Word of Matrimony, and find a lot of wonderful joy in this. Covenant to love, honor, and cherish each other. And I know as they do so, they rely on the Heavenly Father and each other and all of you one of your friends, that they will find joy in that. Remember this day as a blessed event when they started their well, now that's enough of my talk. We're going to get all the rooms available and marry these two wonderful people. So you take each other by the hand. You can face each other a little bit. Look as close and low. You don't want to live too long because each other are more attractive to each other than I am to either one of you. But I'll hurry this through. John David Beasley and Melissa Warner, you have taken one another by the right hand. In token of the covenant, you will now enter in the presence of God and these witnesses. John David Beasley, you take Melissa Warner as your lawfully wedded wife, and do you of your own free will and choice covenant as her companion, lawfully wedded husband, that you will cling to her and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish her as long as you both shall live. Melissa, do you take John Davis Beasley as your lawfully wedded husband, and do you of your own free will and choice become as his companion and lawfully wedded wife, that you will cleave unto him and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish him as long as you shall. By virtue of the legal authority vested in me as an elder of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, I pronounce you, John and Bessie, husband and wife, legally and lawfully wedded for the purity of your lives. May God bless you and may you join your posterity in a long life and happiness together. And may He enable you to keep sacred the covenants of your men. These blessings I invoke upon you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Right now, kiss each other. If it doesn't fit, they're still married. I said they may not kiss each other. Go ahead. No way for
Thank you. Okay, you don't qualify. You're a guy. You don't get the girl. Okay, are you ready, Missy? Okay, you guys, get ready. Get set. Go.
I don't want it.
Who got it? Oh, let's see.
I can't if I want it.
Well, yes, you can. Okay, Missy, you get to go change if you want. Now you get to introduce everybody. Where are you? Ah, there. Okay.
Okay. You are just so cute.
You're on.
Are we ready?
We're ready.
Okay. That's my Aunt Karen.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Okay. I thought I'd go this way.
Okay.
So I don't miss Jody. My cousin Melinda, Michelle's little boy Austin, Liliana, Judy, my sister Nicole, and my cousin Michelle, this is Seth's sister Devery, Jolinda, and Judy, and Seth's mom Sherry.
Oh, I can't do that one. Wait a minute.
My Aunt Mary, my grandma, my mom, my little sister Heather, and my neighbor Hazel.
Tammy, you're so late.
This is from Jody.
He'll want it.
He will
like that. My horse with tapes in it.
Kyle will sing to the
stereo.
It's got little tapes in it.
How cute. On the bottom it tells you what. Just
okay. This is from Liliana.
That would be awful.
Really nice.
Yeah. Is it from?
Liliana.
You got a that's cute. You want to see it? You got lots of kids. I don't
know. Dark.
How's Charlene doing?
Bill, what's it doing?
She's coming in love.
Where do they live?
In Riverdale. Behind Walmart. Just got put in the first dumpster in the primary.
Well, that's
okay.
Neat.
Yeah.
See, Angie. Cute.
Yeah, and a coupon.
I sent my kids to the store, so what you get, my kids get. I never have a car anymore.
Well, there's one thing about it, she's everything, so.
That's right.
Let's see.
It's got the clippers and then.
Oh, okay.
That's their mom and dad.
Yeah.
A whole bunch of stuff.
Those are neat.
And that came with it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What was it?
Nursery care kit.
You're worse than me. I don't need bifocals.
This is all the vitamins and stuff on the bottom, and all of a sudden I just look and see what they do. I can't see it anymore.
Come on.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, I
took
that one.
That's cute.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh,
some pants.
Aw, put over.
Heather. Thanks, Heather.
Let's put on
Nikki's face. No. Yeah. Oh, I'm already on her outfit.
Yeah, she was at the house.
And she has bought one outfit. Had one outfit, and he threw all over everything. We had nothing for him to wear. Nancy goes, I have an
outfit.
Well, because
it was the second time he threw it that night, so like his change of clothes even had it on it.
Oh, like the wrapping, I sent Reagan down to have that wrap before I was buying something else.
And that's what you did.
Like this black and gold.
I liked it. She said they didn't have anything with rattles on, so I thought I'd get something I liked.
This is from Hazing and Julia.
Yeah,
she's too
high.
Yeah,
that's probably why.
Are you pregnant?
Mm-hmm. Well, we'll be here for Christmas.
I'm bored all day. This is like...
She has to savor each one.
Well, Andy, Jerry says the first year he was married and it was Christmas. He was so disappointed. He says reality really hit. He says, and then we come out to get presents and he says, there's just two or three. And I seen all these other kids have everything.
That's cute.
Right. Oh, that's cute. Darling. Yeah.
Turn off.
Some little shoes.
Who is this from?
The Hills window. Some socks. Desitin.
Lots of desitin.
Socks and a diaper.
That's a cute idea.
It's a little big.
Save it, you never know.
Girl, Morgan had an 11-pounder.
I doubt it would be 11 pounds. Yeah. Well, it's been about... This is from Jolinda.
Who?
Jolinda.
Perfect card. Save some of the wrappers for your baby book. That's so cute. But you know, she's two.
Well, I bought it down today and I thought, I better get this soap before I go.
It's a cute idea.
It is cute.
This is from Sharon Gates.
How come I keep going to parties and Sharon gets some presents, but she never comes?
Well, last time it was your birthday and his wedding.
This? Great.
First one in the ward. I was really impressed.
Yeah. 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 Forever.
Her kids were
home that night.
That's why. I think
she
was up there.
Her kids were home that night.
Oh.
She was
sending kids.
Oh.
She called me my senior year. For the first time and asked me
leave
to
it there
Robert
for a minute.
Party.
Is it cold?
Yeah.
Just come in.
Asked me to throw Robert a party.
Yeah.
Robbie a party.
It's wonderful.
It was the first and only time I've ever been to her house.
Hmm. Oh, cute.
What size are some of these clothes?
That is darling.
Well, she must really like you. She says the present comes to the wedding.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go.
That's cute.
She did call me one night.
This is from Grandma Ashton.
Jeez, give us a break.
Those are so cute, though. Those are darling.
Three dog pajamas.
I don't think they look like pajamas.
Oh, those are cute.
That is darling.
Where'd you find that, Mary?
I ain't telling.
And no, we can't borrow it. She's asking for obvious reasons.
Those little yellow ones are about hammered.
Actually, I found them at Shopko.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
We were looking for some the other day. Did you find any?
I know, we were with you.
I was saying me and you.
Oh, so. But we both bought cards.
I'm sitting up here. Just
this is from Michelle, Karen, Melanie, and Melinda.
Melanie,
where is Melanie tonight?
Work. She
worked
night. Okay.
I assume that's
what she meant. I like that.
Railroad.
Sorry.
How cute.
Or you could put red pajamas on.
Everyone, we're so different.
They are, they're darling.
Oh,
those are
cute
pajamas.
That's right.
Both of them. How cute.
Thanks.
My present's up high there. I don't
know if
you can see it.
Oh. It's been a long day.
And I'm sorry, I don't have a card. I was going to run.
Why would you know this was yours?
Right, my name. Huggies.
And some diapers. Thank you.
Start you out in the right hand.
The right hand.
You left me for a minute.
Figure out what
I
Well, I said to Ray, oh, I'm sure it has to be for him. I said, don't they have a unisex diaper?
And the sizes.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
I said, well, he's two. Let's see, he's probably about 25, 26 pounds.
Oh, they're cute. Those are little.
Oh.
There you go, Mom.
That is cute.
Corduroy.
That is cute.
Oh, they're cute. They match.
Yeah. Thank you.
We're trying to make everybody cold, actually.
Oh, boy.
Thanks.
Oh, my God.
See if you can coordinate this to everybody. Go, do you like it? We had so much fun picking it out. We said we want a Cadillac stroller for this child. And we had this cutest card. So when we find it, we'll put it in your book. And there's a great big fat pregnant lady on it, and it says, "This woman deserves a party." So when we find it, we'll give it to you.
Okay.
I know. You should have seen me waiting for this lady to wrap this. I thought I was going to go insane.
Why?
Because she took forever. It's double sticky tape. She wanted it to be perfect.
I guess.
She better hurry up for the holidays.
This is from Debrie. To you.
Come on, Ann. Seriously, double stick.
Work for this paper.
I'm making you work.
She's going to go into labor.
Where did you buy this at?
Make sure you get that.
This is so you can't peek at Christmas paper.
Don't tell Ray. That's what I need for my son.
They don't do boxes.
For your Christmas, huh? Yeah, I have to peek.
So you know what to go out and buy him?
Mm-hmm. No. This is to match the stroller. And a little blanket for the stroller. And it's got ears.
Oh, it does.
It's what?
It's a little teddy bear.
Oh, I didn't know. It looked like a wire attached to something. Oh, look at that. That was cute.
And a little blanket.
To go in there, keep him warm.
Thank you.
Yeah. It looks like you've got a lot of nice things, Angie.
Thank you.
A lot of cute things. Okay, let me take your pencils, you guys.
You didn't try it out beforehand, huh? Where the guinea pig?
Thank you.
Your feet are cold, trust us. Actually, they're burning cold. They are. Oh, my head.
Are you taking that?
Did you have the date on there?
Well, it says November 24th, and it's really the 25th, isn't it? Well, it says the 25th, and I don't have, so it says November 24th, so.
Oh, it says November 25th.
That's right.
That's so November?
Who was?
Just the 25th day, not the same month.
Hi, Seth. Hey, how are you?
I'm fine.
You look good. The overly concerned and worried grandfather.
You were doing better than this when you were in labor.
Push Angie.
Push
her. Push,
push, push, push, push. Push. Okay, again, come on, push, push, push.
Boy.
Oh, where is he? Oh my goodness. Video, I do keep videoing, and I will go take a picture of these.
Sherry?
Oh. It's going. Just ticking. Oh, oh, they're just ticking. Okay.
I don't know.
Who is it?
He's a cute.
It didn't flash.
What?
It didn't flash. You'll have to automatically do it. I'll do it in just a minute.
None of these married names. Let's get the real thing here. Wow. So which one's
Angie?
Yeah, he does. He really looks good.
He does. You should have asked him.
I was trying to open his eyes.
Thank you.
Well, what do you think?
He's darling. I can't believe he's that big.
He's still weaning down, so I think he's in
shape. Oh, good. Oh, good.
He looks a lot better than what I was afraid he might be.
Oh, he is, for being so early.
That medicine that they give them, though, really helps to... That, plus the fact that they're under stress.
Yeah.
I think he looks great.
Oh, I think he does, too. He's got all his fingers and all of his toes.
Gosh,
I know you and Denise and Duranda. Oh, he's good. Well, yay. Then he's in good hands. He's in really good hands.
Flashlight, huh?
Angie will be so excited.
Oh, he looks so cute.
He looks so much different right now than when he was born.
Oh, can you believe the difference?
Just
almost a shade. Whoa.
Not 3 ounces, like 3 grams.
Is that
right?
3 grams,
huh? 3 grams. Well, you're watching if you need the surfactant from the same zipper or not. So, yeah, it's hard to tell. He's real comfortable.
Why do they wait to give it to him? Are you a great aunt?
I'm a great aunt.
Yeah. And you're a great grandma.
Yeah.
Hey, great grandma.
Definitely.
It's beautiful.
Well, I think he's a baby. Seth. But we'll find out.
Yeah, I think so too.
Seth's gone to get Angie.
I'm going to match him hopefully by tomorrow. We'll get that tube out of his mouth and start feeding with him the next day after that. And he's doing really good. He's not really getting any oxygen right now. He's getting room air. Occasionally when he gets fussy, I give him a little bit of oxygen, but for the most part, he's just in room air. And he's got a temper. When we get in and bug him, he gets really irritable. When we leave him alone, he's really good and quiet. So that's good.
That's a clue.
He's strong and doesn't like being here, so we'll have to get him out of here quick. But you know, he looks, you've been in once before, so you've seen him and seen all the equipment. And he's very stable. Everything is going really well right now. He looks good. Do you have any questions about him that I can answer for you right now?
Just sore.
It's hard, huh? You look like you're freezing to death. Gosh, do you need another one? You can start giving him breast milk right away, too. So, can you get up closer so you can see him? Or? Normally, our change of shift is we ask people to leave from 3 to 3:30 when we have our change of shift, but I just barely got over here. So today, I'm going to go ahead and let you stay. I'll have to have all your visitors step out just during that time, but since she just got over here, I'm not going to make you go right back over to your room.
Is that 10 minutes?
I'm going to touch him if you can reach him there.
He's a little bit bruised in a couple of places, but that'll go away in the next day or two.
You can't hear him cry when he has that little tube down in his mouth because he goes down to his vocal cords and to his lungs to help him breathe. But once we get that tube out, he'll cry just like a regular baby. I hate to tie his arms down like that, but he keeps going for that tube every time I let him loose, and I know he'll pull it out if I undo him. But as soon as we get that tube out of his mouth, then we won't have his arms tied down like that.
See Angie. Say hi.
Hi,
Seth.
Hi.
Hi, Seth.
Hi.
Oh, let's see. Oh.
I did pretty
Good job, Denny.
You did, let's see. Oh, whoa.
Nice double chin.
Oh, take him off.
There's another one.
Did it.
Now, why don't they put the mitts on these babies?
They will once they put his IV in his arm.
I don't know why.
His head's looking better. It looks a lot better, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, it's amazing how.
It looks almost like a pea head. A pea head?
A cone head.
Hey, you pea head. Mm-hmm. Hey, it's a pea head. Mike Smith called. Did he? I gave him Angie's number. He had heard from his dad that you guys had a baby, so he was excited.
He was excited.
Yeah, how does his dad know?
Because he was a doctor at the hospital.
They published a list of all the admissions in the hospital every day. They're going to take the IV out of his stomach tonight, as soon as Angie wants to leave. So she wants to leave? Mm-hmm. And then they're going to put it in his arm or his foot. Good.
Ow. Angie loves IVs.
That's why they're doing it when I leave.
Did you feed him? Yeah. He almost drank all of it. We're going to try to finish, give him the rest of it. Gonna wake up and say hi. Mm-hmm.
Love your hand, Seth.
Gonna say hi.
It's got nice hair though, huh?
Wonderful.
Different than Seth's. Seth's was down to his eyebrows.
Well,
he probably would have if he'd waited. Yeah,
he would have if his head hadn't been sucked.
I think he would have if he'd have stayed for 5 more weeks. That's
six
pretty good
more
hair.
Weeks. She's only 34 right now. Is that right? Huh.
He would have been a pretty big baby.
He would have been.
He'd have been a big hairy baby.
Mm-hmm. Hi, guys.
You guys want a chair? Come on.
Well,
if you want to hold him, you have to go put on a
cute dress. I will.
Then here, we don't know how they found Angie, but she called
they
him.
They said to try and get your room. You had a block on your phone last night. So they called the nurse's station and you weren't there, and so they called in here.
Yeah.
See all those little scratches?
Yeah. They usually put pins on.
Well, they have, you know what? If they can't find a vein on his hand, guess where they put the IV?
On their hand. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's get it in his hand.
This will be here with cerebral palsy. Mm-hmm. So he goes over the head and sees your sister.
Makes me feel so
sad. 16-year-old Hispanic girl. Doesn't it make you feel lucky?
Yeah, you are lucky.
Nothing's
so I'm just sitting down there going, this is what I was telling
them
today.
And they've had two shipped to private.
Is all they've done? Do is sleep? Is that all he does?
No, sleep.
For a while. Wake up to eat, about it.
How do they feed him? Just through his IV?
They're feeding him a little bit now.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm.
Good.
It's
food right there.
Oh, yeah.
It's good, doesn't it?
It's like ceramic stuff. Got lots of hair.
We all have
researched
the length
of
Heidi before.
She would have carried another 5 weeks. Probably would have been
time. 5 weeks.
Oh, Josh, you dress like this every day.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, cool. Hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Grandma. How are you?
Don't call me Grandma.
This is my grandson right there. We've been having a good little talk today.
Have you?
It breathes fast.
It's awkward. He's got his face right here by this thing. Too.
Is what? Is it
King of
Kong? Or we just spin this through?
That's summer.
Thank you.
A fever running right through my skin. Don't you hear? So you're standing round in a dizzy spell. It's a situation I know pretty well. Well, I've been there too, so I feel for you. I'm a
teacher.
So you're down and out, you're against a wall, and you say that I'm the one that did it all. Well, I'm sure you're sincere. It gets me right here. I'm all choked up. Oh, baby, take it slow and don't complain. My poor heart just can't stand the strain. I can cure your disease. Come on and say pretty please. Take your medicine, down on your knees.
Got a fever, 104 Fahrenheit. Need some loving. Can I come over tonight? Feeling low down. My equilibrium shot. Give me the tranquilizer you got. You're my match.
Well, I still think there's strings attached.
You're on my avatar.
Well, that's just tough and a half.
You're gonna make me die.
Don't make me laugh. Oh, forgive what you put me through. Cause I do believe you really love me too. I look in your eyes, the suffering does. I'm all choked up. Hey,
I'm all choked up.
Hey. I'm not choked up.
Yeah. Is this we just work
G, 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 G7, what's that playing on the radio? Why do I start swaying to and fro? I have never heard that song before, but if I don't hear it anymore, it's too familiar to me, sends a through right to me, cause those chords remind me of the night that I first fell in love to. Those magic changes, my heart arranges a melody that's never the same, a melody that's calling your name and begs you, please come back to me, please return to me, don't go away again, let's let them play again, the music I want to hear as once again you whisper in my ear.
Yes, no, right. Yes, no.
Is that when you fed him the Big Mac?
The fries, just half order of fries.
That's why he isn't hungry today.
Just stuck it in his IV, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, he did tea.
Oh, did he? Did he like the fry sauce?
No, he didn't like the fry sauce.
He doesn't like Coke, does he? No.
He wanted a Sprite.
Yeah, it's my fault. He has too much Coke, but now, from Mom.
Well, I want to hold him for a minute.
You got to beat Angie up. She hasn't held
Angie
him
has to open her present.
Angie has to open the present?
Yeah.
You're not dressed to hold him, though,
Mom. I'll go get a thing on. Hi, Angie. Hi, Josh.
Hello.
Hi, Mom. Yeah.
Just fly me right to the hospital.
Did you bring him?
Uh-huh.
Do you think they'll put him on his hands?
I'm not those kind.
You probably want to wash it first.
Hi. Yeah, don't zoom in close up at all. It's not on my face. You're doing selfies.
They are so little.
They're so little. Where'd you find those? They're cabbage patch.
I got one of my showers. They're pretty nice.
They're like knee high.
They are. They fold out. Look, Ange.
Hello. Say hello.
That's your back. With the blue toe and the blue heel. Mm-hmm. They're older ears. Odor eater socks.
Huh?
Odor eater socks. Have you got a video of how big his hands are?
Let's see this hand.
Let's see this hand. Where is it?
See it.
Look how big that is. He's got the longest arms. It looks funny when he stretches them out in the air. Okay, show the camera how big your muscles are.
He's pretty strong.
There you go.
Yeah,
it took three nurses. It took three nurses to hold him down when they gave him the shots.
Oh, his head is so hard.
Yeah, I was doing that yesterday. So he's down for the three count. One, two, three.
I used mine until you were up to a year old, just because they didn't slip and slide a little bit.
And he made me wear the same clothes until I was a year old, too. And I never forgave.
She also made you wear the sacrament cup till you were 15.
Just because Josh is still
Andy,
wearing it.
Okay, Andy, show what you have.
Shove
this pole. That's a real good idea.
No, Sherry, you can't have one of your own.
You've had three.
Okay. You've had your share.
Rip?
Yeah. Oh, Angie, he's hungry. Will they let him eat if he's hungry?
I don't know.
He's getting fed right now, Mom.
I know, but...
I don't give him very much.
Must just keep him full.
I wonder if he'd eat if he was awake. Yeah, because he's really waking.
Look at that tongue.
There's a tongue. There's a tongue.
This could be Michael Jordan.
Yeah. Oh, maybe he can eat. Will he eat when he's crying? If he's doing.
Oh, no.
No.
It depends what he's crying.
He's bright orangey yellow, isn't he?
Yeah, in fact, we missed our lights tomorrow, but he's following the line.
Is he?
Perfectly, so.
Maybe he just has a natural tan. Oh, he's hungry. He's sticking his hand in his mouth. He wants to eat, you guys.
Anyway, here's the graph. Here's where he's at today.
Okay.
So, if he starts going this way tomorrow, it'll be fine. But if he keeps on going up, we'll start lights. We'll see tomorrow.
Okay. You sure he's not hungry?
We can try and feed him. He didn't do too much.
You want to get it out just in case?
Yeah.
Oh, I love it. You are. You're awake. Hello. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Don't scratch your face.
He's got a crinkly forehead.
Oh, he's hungry,
worried.
Angie. See? Hello.
He's thinking.
That is a good expression, Dan.
You should have seen the other one the other day. Were you here when he was doing this one?
Oh,
when
no.
He had his mouth open.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Let's see him. Sam. Open your eyes. Come on.
He'll sometimes open his eyes and give you a raunchy old look.
Hey, like, open your eyes.
See, I don't think he's the nurse to say.
I know.
I'm gonna keep poking him.
He's getting his muscles.
Oh, the eyes almost opened. Oh, come on. Come on. When you used to cry, just Seth, your chin would go.
So funny.
They say that's how you're supposed to feed him. You're supposed to open their mouth for him.
Come on.
Did he open
it? He was trying.
Oh, he does that a lot, but he won't open them.
It's like,
he did that a lot.
Come on, you can see now. It's not just a bunch of water. Come on. Oh, come on. Sand, open your eyes. It was so cute.
No, not.
There's a bottle.
Okay. So specific orders, how much increase I haven't got that yet. Here's a
put it all the way.
I will. I know how to feed babies.
Okay, this one. You gotta put it up at the top of this mouth.
He's got it.
See, if you push the bottle all the way and he gags, you have to put it in the top of his mouth.
Okay, let's try it again. Yeah, try it again.
Do this. Put it in the top roof of his mouth, not all the way in.
You were doing such a good job. Come on. That's it. Here we go. Come on. Come on, Seth. Just like your dad, you just don't want to eat. Oh, that's pretty good. You can see your little tongue. There it is. There it is. Okay. Come on. Come on. Now go to sleep. There you go. There you go.
He's not memorizing any poems.
Yes, he is.
He's not reciting them at anywhere we go.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. See, I got him to do it.
Did they tell you we're probably going to put a tube in his nose?
Yeah. Oh, darn.
Just want to tell you, it's the next time you come up, you don't.
I will.
Panic.
What are you doing?
Yeah,
what is it in his nose for?
Because he needs more food.
Yeah,
to feed him. He's doing it, though, right now.
Well, it'll go into his stomach, Josh. It just doesn't sit right inside his nose.
Yeah, it goes all the way down. So our goal would be to get the IV out as soon as we can.
Yeah.
He's got a ways to go.
So fresh.
Gonna be here for a while today, maybe?
Yeah, I was telling Dad, usually a week or two before the due date.
Yeah.
So, we'll figure it out. It'll be like
with this cold weather and everything, too.
Yeah, I mean, that's... You can't push it. You can't hurry them. They just go at their own speed, so... But if they do really well initially, what she's doing, he's doing great. They're here about a week or two before the due date.
Okay.
And then they go home. So 2 or 3 weeks total.
Jeez.
Sounds like forever now.
It does.
Be home for Christmas.
It's only been 3 days.
I get yelled at every time I burp.
Is his eyes open?
Uh-uh.
Mom, open your eyes. There they go. Come on.
He's pulling a raunchy face.
I was sort of annoyed.
Gonna make him cry.
It's his bird.
Okay, that's that answer. Sounds like it's in his throat.
Oh, that's a good cry.
Well, he's like me. He knows you want to open his eyes, so he's not going
that's
to.
That's right.
Oh, there we go.
We got that burp.
That was a
film.
Ferrin burp.
That was a good one.
Got a little bit of bark in it.
He did pretty good today, too.
Yeah. We're gonna start increasing him.
Are ya?
Okay.
He did really good today.
Okay, let's get a picture of your burp in here. Mm-hmm. Gosh, Angie, maybe you can feed him, Zach, and hungry still. Can you see?
He did earlier, too.
Can you see? Get that. There.
Are we ordering out?
Let's see.
Move your hand. He had his eyes open and was talking to us.
Oh, really?
There it goes. Zero?
Can you? Where's it at?
That button.
Is it still recording?
Yes, it is. Just push it in and it'll stop. I'm trying to burp. I know there's one in there. It's going to be in the tanning bed.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, here's your eyes.
Hi.
Here's your eyes.
Yeah.
more like a hiccup.
Your hand out of the way.
Well, look at his hand body's face. That's cute. Oh, you're doing so much better. Good job. Good job, Sam. So nice to see him hungry.
Hand on his face right here.
Look at him.
Oops.
What?
It must be in the sockets.
Wait.
Look, it's a happy grandma. Zoom real close.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, there's your eyes.
Just on Seth. We got here in good time. Isn't that amazing how the phototherapy can help that? They're going to put him in a bed like that one soon, with the lid off of it.
Why did they have the lid on?
Let's see if they can adjust to the real world with that. These are like little cooking bags here. They're like little incubators that you put eggs in for chickens. Doing good.
He can have more than that if he
right?
He wants it, if
okay.
He will take it.
I'll see what
he
is.
Should take that much at least.
Good. Oh, he's like doubled what he's been eating.
Yeah, really.
Eyes are opening.
Say hi, Dad. I put this disgusting thing on my plate. Oh, now don't go to sleep. Just because you're eating. You feed them a little bit, and then you burp them. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Wanna burp? This is a little awkward here. Yeah. Well, let's give him a little bit more. Okay. You gotta move your hand.
I did it again.
You did?
Yeah.
This video was perfect until you started messing with it. Come on, Zephy. Look at this little fuzzy fur on his. He's like you, Devery. This little fuzzy fur on him. He's saying hi, Dev. Burp, 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 burp. Come on. Burp, burp, burp. Seth. Hey, hello. Hello. Burp, 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 burp. So he gets the air out of his tummy and then he'll have more room to eat. There. There you go. That was good.
nice healthy burp.
A little healthy.
Get shot of your hand.
Sorry. It's a little difficult.
Got blonde eyebrows.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
They're deep blue. They're pretty.
They are, aren't they? Navy blue.
They're like Angie's dad's. They have a hard time opening their eyes.
He does. He's a preemie. He's just brand new. He's too early.
This little baby was ready to be born, though.
Huh?
I think he was ready to be born.
He did well. He really did. I know a lot who have done a lot worse. A little dry skin. Oh, it's another tape thing. It's all taped up. What we can do is call the leniency. We're on our way. Oh. Don't choke. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, sorry. Did you suck it down the wrong thing? Huh? Sorry. Oh. Okay. Let's try it again.
What's in there?
Milk. Formula.
Is it Angie's milk?
Some of it. This doesn't look like Angie.
This doesn't look like Angie. How would you know?
It's usually quite yellow. It has more fat in it. Hmm. Where's your good tummy, babe? There. Gotta move his hand. Oh, they smell so good.
Do they bathe them every day?
Yeah, oh yeah. We bathe them 2 or 3 times a day.
On his face.
Hmm?
It's on his face.
Okay, don't get me.
What's on his face?
Oh, what's on his face? Tape. For his eye thing. Oh, scab. He scratched himself.
They're gonna like this. We're talking on their video. Hi, Seth and Angie. We're just talking on your video. You guys have a cute baby, though.
We think he's pretty.
He's got pretty eyes.
Pretty baby.
He's fuzzy like me.
Fuzzy like Aunt Derry.
Cool, huh? Should name him Seth Don.
Seth Don.
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Sheraton Seth Don, Dan Jr. He's gonna kill me for saying talking on his thing. Sorry.
Sorry. We'll put music to it. Fades in? Did it fade in? Hey, I said, let's burp you one more time for the camera. It's gonna get mad at me. Just lean it over on your side. At least they took the IV out.
He's only 3 days old.
Let's see. No?
Mm-hmm.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
Thursday?
Thursday morning.
Oh, 25th, okay. So he's a week old.
Mm-hmm. Okay, here comes again. Mm-hmm.
One more time, Andrew. Push that button in the front twice again, then push it and it'll fade out.
It's not fading. Mom. Not fading.
Push the fade button so it says fade.
It says M fader.
Okay, now push record to stop it. Wore him right out. You can't open him right now. Okay, now here we go. He's gonna open him. Stretch. There. Hello. Hello. Hello, Sarah. Hello. You're so bad.
That was a half smile.
Why? Okay. Oh, we're gonna have to go. I'm sorry.
It's got big eyes.
Stretching. Stretching, stretching. His little feet are all wadded up down here somewhere. Look at these booties. Look.
Check out his hands, man, they're huge.
They're all tangled.
Look at his hands.
Let's see these hands. Yeah, whoops. Oh, forget it. Forget you. Okay. Wanna try one more time?
Fast there for a minute.
That's sorry. I just don't have very good control. I don't. And I'm going to have to give him back. We have to,
you have to
pick
go?
Someone up.
Oh, okay. That's
I didn't
fine.
Know I was going to be so lucky to get to. He is so cute.
Mm-hmm.
He is. Hello. Well, it's nice to have him waking up. There we go.
Hello.
Okay. Yeah, he is. Oh, he looks so good. Those tanning beds are wonderful, aren't they?
They are, giving that golden glow.
Yes, yes. Hello, Seth. Hello. Pretty soon we won't have to record you here anymore. No. No. Oh, what a cutie. Hungry? Come here.
Yep.
Hungry, hungry. Hey, Seth. Hey, Seth.
Well, he's been over here in an open crib for 2 days. And went back in the wild.
That is a good yawn. Hello, sweetheart. Okay, here we go. I see her. That's a good one. Okay, bye-bye.
You gotta just tell me how to do this.
Just open this all the way. Just push the button.
Okay. So you guys just come on either side. We're up for you, but I would rather put him right in the car when we're on the way
down.
And
I'll go put it in the car and then pull the car around.
Okay, then I'll meet you there.
Push him just a little. He looks like...
He looks cute.
He looks darling.
No, he's rude.
No, he looks cute. He just looks cute.
When he gets up and you up in the night, say, it's your turn.
Goes, old little Seth, he's going home.
Should I get in?
Oh, you're good. You are really good. Okay, we just got to give you your stuff. Hold out your gables and we're open 24 hours a day.
Okay.
Okay?
All right. Thanks.
Okay. Go ahead and drive off and I'll video you. He is a doll. Thank you.
remember that.
That's all right. We made it.
Well, at least you didn't.
Oh, yeah, we made it.
Well, not the house.
Sorry, we just walked in.
Yeah,
we should have came up.
Yeah, you should have run.
Oh, I'm here.
Come running in.
Oh, that's stuff. Roll the whistle.
Yeah.
Is it?
Start throwing things.
Okay, hurry.
Chicken benches here.
Ready?
Back.
One, two, three. Good one.
Let's
okay.
Hi. Does your finger taste good?
All right. Are y'all in there?
All you people on this wall smile too.
Okay, ready?
You're all in the picture, Joshua.
Okay.
You're in the picture. Smile.
Oh, his bow tie just covered his face. Okay. One, two, three. Good one. Yeah. Oh, I know. Okay, now we need Grandma. Shabba's mom. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
One, two. Ah! It's being done. Okay. Oh.
Okay.
One, two.
Okay.
Three.
Good.
Okay.
Smile, Courtney. You're on Candy TV.
He's eating the bow, Angie. Okay, you ready? One, two, three. Good one. Okay, Angie, before you change.
Well, he holds those arms up.
Run to mom.
Go on.
This is what we play in bed. Just before he goes to bed. We dance and we run. Hi. Oh, hello. How old are you, Sam? Let's see. Three months and 1 week.
My cat, I don't have a hand. We're going to think we have a deformed baby. Can you see the video camera?
Three and a half months.
Can you see the video camera?
Last time I saw you, you were two. Say hello.
You gonna frown? He doesn't like cameras already.
Okay, dance.
Dance?
Dance.
You wanna dance? We need music to dance, Mom.
Well, if you ever got it on, can't you hear it?
Oh, we don't dance to opera music.
Having Run to Mom?
Just do Run to Mom, huh? I know. You look like I got big old feet. Do you see Grandpa with the video camera? Say hi, Grandpa, with the video camera. He was singing the Garth Brooks the other day, wasn't he? Do you have that CD, Garth Brooks, the red and black one?
I think out in the car.
Go get it. It's funny when we do it. Huh? It's funny, huh?
Turn off the video.
You know that outfit that you gave me, that blue one?
You can't cry when you have to dance. Okay.
Can you push play?
Sure.
You're going to dance with us? No, okay.
Here we go. Here we go. You ready? Tell me
when. Okay, go. Go.
Go.
He's not in. Okay, smile.
Okay.
Is it going with the music?
It's not.
From mom.
Oh no, no. No.
Hey, oh. Hey, hey. He wants to dance some more.
Say hello. Hello. Smile. Right there. He's got dry lips too. Yes. Say hi.
This is a good CD, right?
Oh, well, bye bye.
Let's watch him
goodbye.
Dance.
Bye.
Oh, you not moving so now.
Limbo. Oh,